four from the Detroit area joining us right now. The first